your weapon. Identify yourself.
Stand down. Stand down. He's a Marine. Dr. Gould says it's Alcatraz.
Gould? Goddamn flake. What's he know?
Stand down. Let him through. Jesus. Is there really a man in there? Buddy, you don't look so good. The hell happened to you? Colonel Barclay's waiting for you. This way.
Something, man.
Jesus!
That's my wife in there, you bastard! You let me in! You let me in with her!
Cannot do that, sir. Your scan shows you're stage one infectious.
I don't care! She's scared! You let me in with her! What are you gonna do, shoot me?
I will not shoot you, sir, no. But this is a quarantine situation under military jurisdiction, and you will comply!
Still, please, sir.
God damn it, give me a weapon. I know how to handle myself. This goes down, you know you're gonna need every man you can get behind the trigger.
Can't do that, pal. You guys just got reclassified. I'm supposed to disarm you on sight.
Christ, I used to be one of you. 9 years in, U.S. Army, just like you.
Hold still, please, sir.
I'm a Marine. And whatever you were, you went private. Your privilege isn't canceled.
Okay.
Martial law.
Yes, I can see how well that's
going.
Good
to see you made it, man.
You're not listening to me. We have to. Alcatraz! You made it!
Good to have you aboard, Marine. My men speak highly of you. Shit, most of them are downright scared of you.
He's not some grunt you could just send to the front line.
He's under my command now. We need all the manpower we can get to hold this place until the evacuation is complete. Thank you for your time. Now, I have you slated for evac on the trains along with the other civilians. That's the best I can do for you right now.
Colonel, you're missing the point. Jack Hargreave has the answers to all this. We need to mount an immediate raid
for
on Roosevelt
Island. For
all we know,
Hargreave's dead by now. My priority is the evacuation.
Wait a second! Let go of me!
I'm sorry, Dr. Gould. We don't have time for this. Chino, get him to the trains.
Sir, come on, Doc. You gotta go.
Alcatraz, you're with me. friend Ghoul there showed up saying he escaped from Tara Strickland in the chaos. Bullshit. Tara Strickland was a decorated Navy SEAL before she went off the rails. I gotta figure she cut him loose. But why would she do something like that? Look at these people. I grew up in this town. Any one of them down there could be my family. And if it boils down here like it did at Lingshan, I was at Lingshan. I saw Strickland die. When Tara heard, she just cracked. Drink, drugs, dishonorable discharge. Her father must be turning in his grave. And now she shows up working private for Hargreave.
Martinez, what is it?
They're breaching the main hall, sir.
No more time.
Martinez. Get down on the platforms and tell Dickerson to get the first train rolling out. Our clock just stopped.
Sir!
Station, son. Main hall. Get up there and buy these people some time.